but now rocking with the best.
Matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start. We finally fill the void here tonight. But which one of these competitors will we be calling champion?
Retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine.
There will be a new champion crowned at the end of this match. That much, I can assure you.
the edge of reality, Redhead.
The strength of this tag team will be put to the test tonight.
You're right about that. We'll see how they fare. Of all the Raw matches I've seen over the years, and that's a lot, I'm willing to bet this one will rank right up there with the absolute best.
And her partner, from Hollywood, California, the Queen.
Well, hopefully you have a cellar in your house at home, because we have an F5 of a tornado tag match coming your way.
Yeah, this should test the walls of this arena. I assure you, you do not want to mess with these divas. They are intense. Follow us now on social media under hashtag vacant title match.
Here we go, and this is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado style tag team match.
We have a championship title without a home, but that's all about to change after this.
You feel that? That's the win from a tornado tag match blowing through.
You think about that all yourself?
So here we are, a vacant championship to be filled, and the very fabric of the WWE possibly changing very dramatically.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And there's the reversal.
And now acrobatics are on display for the WWE Universe.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Wow! Talk about athletic! Oh, wait! Nice reversal.
Nice reversal there.
And there's the reversal.
Nice reversal.
Reversal there.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, reversal. Oh,
nice reversal.
Look at that. There it is. With this severe pressure directly applied to the ligaments, we can see a submission at any second.
I don't understand how he's able to withstand this pain.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
She's starting to stammer here. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
She's really been put through the ringer here tonight, Cole. I don't recall ever seeing her look as desperate as she does now. She looks unbeatable tonight.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
The end may be near. She may be in a bad way here. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
Yeah,
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, well, this one could go either way.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
Two.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the...
This might be it. When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's in trouble now. Momentum is clearly not on her side here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
Well, these Divas have really shown me something. Neither one is willing to let the other pull ahead and take this match.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Could this be it?
I think so.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Oh, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these Divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
It's a big fight feel, ladies and gentlemen, as these competitors are battling for the vacant championship.
Oh, man, there's a lot of pressure that goes along with a match like this, Cole. But these competitors can't let it get to them. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, elbow to the nose.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
So damaging. Look at this. She can do no wrong here. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around us. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
this episode of Raw, I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
She's an amazing athlete, but I don't see how she rebounds from this.
You have to wonder how much more punishment she can take here in this tornado tag team.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice.
Here's the cover for the win.
Am I telling that Diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?
Great reversal.
Ouch. That just changed the entire mood in this building.
No kidding. Things went from bad to worse.
What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
And she's driven to the mat hard.
What a reversal. What a shot.
Well, she wants this win bad. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Can she do it here?
This may be it. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there. Some damage. I love a woman that shows passion. This match has taken so much out of her.
At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
I think so.
Two. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Sometimes a good kick is all you need.
Ouch. Well, I guess that'll teach you a lesson.
That might teach me a lesson.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Seeing a vicious attack to the back.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
vicious blow.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just for the pin and the win. Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What a reversal!
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. When she gets in attack mode, look out!
Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
To put her away. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Talk about dominating the action. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
This match has taken so much out of her. This girl's cooking. Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are witnessing history here tonight as we will be crowning a new champion.
And one of these competitors will forever go down alongside the other greats that have captured this championship.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
She's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy. We know what this is.
The athleticism on display by the Diva. Here we go for the win!
They got it! Wait a minute!
Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination.
For the pin and the win!
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. We'll be right back.
tag team match.
Man, you'd think these two divas have been teaming together for decades. The way they worked together in this Tornado tag team match was awesome.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a Tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.